It's really exciting to be part of the first Art of the Possible festival. Basically, I didn't expect for my work to be shown. I did it for a university project, but the fact that it's going to be shown and viewed by others is really exciting.